bad boy studio nela.
I belong to Jesus. never comes to you, we will never send our way.
Amen and amen.
Together. They want to win. Whoever does seven first. So they have to put it inside the cup seven times. My helpers and the judges will be counting every team. Okay? Let's do another example. Ms. Lori, throw the ball. They missed. Now, Natalia, you try back to your partner. Good! They have two, okay? So they have to do seven. Try, Natalia. Excellent. Okay, understood? You understand? Okay, so I'm gonna ask your teachers to select.
So I need people who have not played. So go back to the
Did you play in the last game?
Okay, and we have another winner. Good job. Okay. Another winner. So he was over here. to go. Right here. Okay. How many more to go here? One more. So if we see one kid dancing, but he's not really sure, you know, just like that, then he's gonna go wait in the shade. If we see a kid that is really putting an effort and he's just going and he's just really then they're gonna stay until somebody is doing a better job. Okay, keep dancing. Runner up.
Second.
Second runner up. Give it up. Four. Good job.
And our number
two. And our winner.
For
this afternoon, that's for Jesus. Augustine. Tugeras fe.
Si tugeras fe.
Si tugeras fe.
Okay, let's say that again. Si tugeras fe.
Si tugeras fe.
That means in English, if you have faith. Okay, let's practice that again. Si tugeras fe. Now repeat after me, como un grano de mostaza. Ready?
Como un grano de mostaza.
I'm going to say the whole phrase. Si tuvieras fe, como un grano de mostaza. That means if you have the faith, the size of a mustard seed, a little seed, if you have that faith, you can move mountains. So we're going to say after that, tú le dirías. Tú le dirías, repeat after me, ready? Tú le dirías
a esa montaña,
muévete.
Muévete.
Tú le dirías
a esa montaña,
muévete. Okay? Now in English. In English it says, if you have the faith the size of a mustard seed, you can say to that mountain, move away, move away. All right, let's say that. If you have the faith, the size of a mustard seed,
you can say to that mountain,
move away,
move away,
move away. Amen. So let's sing that together. With strong voices to Jesus. If there's mountains in our lives, we're going to move them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Let's have somebody help. Tuvieras fe como un grano de mostaza. Eso lo dice.
Eso lo dice el Señor. Tú le dirías a esa montaña, muévete, muévete. Tú le dirías esa montaña, muévete, muévete. Esa montaña se moverá, se moverá, se moverá. 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 Si tuvieras fe como un grano de mostaza. Eso lo dice el Señor. Si tuvieras fe como un grano de mostaza. Eso lo dice el Señor. Tú le dirías.
Se moverá, se moverá, se moverá. Esa montaña se moverá, se moverá, se moverá. Esa montaña se moverá, se moverá, se moverá.
If you have the faith like the size of a mustard seed.
That's what the Lord says to you.
If you have the faith like the size of a mustard seed. That's what the Lord says to you. You can say to that mountain, say move away, move away, move away. You can say to that mountain, move away.
Move away, tell that mountain to move away, move away, move away, tell that mountain to move away, move away, move away, tell that mountain to move away, move away, move away, tell that mountain to move away, move away, move away, tell that mountain to move away, 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 move
move away. Tell that mountain to move away. Move away, move away. Tell that mountain to move away. Move away, move away, move away. Move away.
Break every chain.
To break every chain.
Break every chain.
To break every chain.
Break every chain.
To break every chain.
Okay, we're going to sing it together. I want you to think about the powerful name of Jesus. Everybody look up to heaven and let's sing.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name.
Come on, lift your hands to heaven. He's right here.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
To break.
Break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain.
Strong, there is power.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus.
Oh, there is power.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
To break.
Break every chain. Break every chain.
Break every chain.
To break.
In the name of Jesus.
To what?
To break every chain. To break every chain. To break every chain.
And all Africa here to break.
To break every chain. To break every chain. To break every chain.
Now lift up your voice strong to break.
To break every chain. To break every chain. To break every chain.
Oh, to break.
Break every chain, to break every chain, to break every chain.
Oh, yeah. is a Ugandan breakfast? This is great!
Excuse me, Gideon, can you have a group photo with us?
Yes, let's have a group photo. Come on.
Everyone. Group photo.
Brother. Come on there, handsome. Come on, you look. Who's wearing these doing cement today, buddy? Come on.
Okay, ready?
Bring your hat.
Look at this.
Say Jesus.
Jesus.
Oh my.
Kumbaya, my Lord. Kumbaya.
Kumbaya.
How did is he here?
Yeah, he's there.
Which one?
Yeah, orange.
The one that's sitting down with the shirt?
No, the one with orange with
Katarina. Oh, he's smart. Yeah. Oh, so you were moved to do that.
There's a lot of kids.
It's a lot of kids.
Yeah. A lot of friends. Who's that? That's your teacher? That's your teacher? We would have been here every morning.
Absolutely.
Coming to see Edward.
We can show it to the kids as I share in simple words. You know, how to keep it simple.
Some of us who shall be jumping up, going everywhere, but that is the mode of our lifestyle. But we enjoy music so much here. They love music so much. So be blessed as you are here, and God bless you.
Thank you, Lord. Well, I'm Pastor Juan, and we have our team from Colombia, from USA, and Pedro has a Brazilian heritage, so I'm going to ask the team to come here to the front. We have Mike also helping us with a little video to tell the story of what you do. Rose has a child herself. He's right here with disability. So we know from Scripture that God is close to the broken, and it is beautiful to be here with the workers. We appreciate the work you do, and may God bless you too. And bless you and provide for your needs, your family. So we're going to sing a few songs.
Yeah.
Come on a little bit closer over here and bless the children.
Yeah.
If we sat with them and help them.
Yeah, that'll be good. So why don't we have Carolina mingle in to help the kids participate.
Right here.
Okay, kids, good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
We're so happy to be here. Something for me. Everybody, try to say the word amen. Ready?
Amen.
Amen means so be it. You're agreeing with God. Yes, you're saying yes. Let's say that again. Ready?
Amen.
Now we're going to do this. We're going to clap our hands like this. Three times. Ready? One, two, three. All right, very good. Let's do it one more time. One.
Amen.
Ready? One more time.
Ready?
Amen.
Last time.
Amen.
Now let's clap three times. Ready? Now we're going to stomp. Three times like this. Ready? One, two, three. Very good. Let's do it again. Ready? One, two, three. One last time. Ready? One, two, three. Now we're going to do all three. So we're going to say amen. And then, all right, let's do that again. Ready? One, two, three.
Amen.
All right. One more time. Here we go.
Ready? Amen.
Beautiful. Now we're going to do a song, and we're going to do that with the song.
Okay.
It says, if you're happy and you know it, say amen. Here we go. If you're happy and you know it, say amen.
Amen.
If you're happy and you know it, say amen.
Amen.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, say amen.
Amen.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really have to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Amen.
If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Amen.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Amen.
Day.
Amen.
For the teachers, if they're going through difficult situations, God is a God of impossibles. He can move mountains in our hearts, in our hearts like this. If you have a faith like the size of a mustard seed, that's what the Lord says to you. If you have a faith like the size of a mustard seed, that's what the Lord says to you. Pushing a big mountain to the left and to the right. It could be sadness. Yeah. It could be stress. It could be just a sense of loneliness. We're going to say, Jesus, move that mountain away from my heart. Fill me with your joy. Yeah. Make room for God to fill your heart this morning. All right? So let's do it. Tell that mountain to move away, move away, move away. Tell that mountain to move away, move away. Come on. Move away. Tell that mountain to move away, move away, move away. Tell that mountain to move away, move away, move away. If you have the faith, put your hands. The mustard seed. That's what the Lord says to you. If you have the faith, like the size of the mustard seed. That's what the Lord says to you. You can say, move that mountain.
Move away.
Move away. Move away. You can say, to that mountain. Move away. Move away. Tell that mountain, push. Push. Move away. Tell that mountain to move away. Move away. Move away. Tell that mountain to move away.
Can you feel the joy of Jesus now coming in the heart? You see, it's the joy of the Lord.
this other song. It's very beautiful. Woo. And it says, there is no one else for me, none but Jesus. Let's repeat that. There is no one else for me, none but Jesus. Then it says, crucified to set me free, now I live to bring him praise. Let's do that. Crucified to set me free, now I live to bring him praise. So we're going to now let the Lord's love touch our hearts.
Are you broken and hurting? Overwhelmed by the weight of sin, Jesus is calling you. Have you come to the end of yourself?
Always, my soul waits
this. Go ahead and make that beautiful.
Lord Jesus, I thank you that for each person that is standing here, you sent someone to talk to us. And you probably sent more than one person. And so help us to be that first, that second, third, fourth person that has brought the gospel to the people that you have appointed. Help us, Holy Spirit, to identify who you want us to talk to, and help us as a team pay attention to who needs help and come alongside and assist one another. And I ask for a special measure of faith in the younger girls and women too, that they would have faith that what they have to say is important, that they can take a step of faith and trust that what they say is good, that there won't be fear, but that they can trust in you. All they have to do is hear from you and obey. And you do the rest of the work. So we thank you for who you have out there for us. And protect us from discouragement. That not everybody wants to know about you, Jesus. But it's our job to tell them. That's all we have to do. So guard our minds. Protect our feet as we walk. And Holy Spirit, be with us. In a mighty, powerful way. Bring healing today, Lord. Bring healing. Help us to pray for healing for these souls.
Yes.
Whatever way you want to do it, Lord. Yes, in your name we pray, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
We lift you up.
Yes.
We lift you up, Father. And we believe in you.
Mm-hmm.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Mission that was accomplished. We thank you for the seeds that were planted, the miracles that you did, the transformation of lives that you changed, the people that will be in heaven because of this trip. We thank you also for our families, for those that donated resources to help us get there. I pray that they will rejoice as we tell them their stories. And we do pray for our brother Patrick, that he will feel better and strong. And right now I pray that you'll minister to him. Thank you so much for every member of this team, for every couple, for every young person, Lord. You've been good. You did good things in our lives, Lord, in our young people. So thank you, Jesus. Okay.
Our
thank you.
We go back, we come back, we come back.
I found a lot of people here, just coming around.
Excuse me.
Eso lo dice.